Master hand job is very aggressive fist bump. Hey, buddy. He leans over so much when he plays. Alright, so MSJ is the red hat. Robert is naked. Robert's playing himself. Fake out. Alright, here we go. Oh, wait. My bad, everybody. Just, like, pretend like I'm not doing anything. There aren't just people teleporting all over the screen. Alright, I did it. Yeah, we just do everything best of three. Cause we don't care. MSJ needs to take a stock. I don't know about that one. Sorry, she's just talking about becoming a Fox main now. He's gone from Pika to Yoshi, Mario, Luigi, now Fox.
Free for
all! Alright, round two.
2, 1, go!
This is like end of the school year, man.
This is game two. How was game one? How did it turn out?
Not really close.
Obviously, Robert won.
Yeah, not really close.
Yeah, Robert's gotten really good.
MHJ just can't, like, get a handle on it.
Robert? I feel like Robert knows every single matchup. I feel like maybe Link is his worst matchup because he doesn't play a lot online and, you know.
Yeah, I mean, he has that, like, that very robotic
style. He's very studious, so he'll like learn a matchup very well, memorize all the mechanics and like what's optimal. And the best way is to beat him is to play like non like standard. So like
yeah, you
like,
can
a lot of
characters,
like a lot of characters, their neutral game is like very habitual. Like Fox is always like double laser, Pika is always like, you know, forward air, up air, or like back air, kind of like jump and then immediately do the attack. You know, Kirby's will do a lot of like air camping. You know, Yoshi's will do a lot of DJC forward airs, back airs. So like their neutral becomes like very predictable, and Robert's like memorized all of like the optimal neutral, like, you know, every character's like normal, like
yeah, standard
neutral options. So he just has memorized all the options to punish that as Pikachu. So he's got really good at that.
Yeah, man, that's what happens when you play a lot.
Yeah, and he's played like every top player online with like every matchup. He goes out of his way to like learn the matchups he loses. Like after he lost to Fire, I'm pretty sure he started playing with Raichu a lot so he could beat Ness.
Dude, Raichu's good. He's really bad against Kirby, but other than that, he's pretty good.
Yeah, he's pretty good. I had a weird set with him on Let's Go. Book ended five stocks, but he took a game.
You double five stocked him in a...
And I did.
And it went to game three.
Yeah. He came down for the monthly, and he did a bunch of friendlies with Bark and Cactus, and he was actually like holding his own against Mark Pika. But I don't know how it went today. I think Mark played pretty badly. I don't remember what it looked like. Yeah, this is a beatdown for Robert's.
Yeah, game one was kind of like this.
Robert doesn't make a lot of mistakes.
He'll like do something weird, like going like lose to Jimmy Joe.
Yeah, I think that was just, I don't know. I think it was like a mental flub with Pikachu. Like, you don't see Robert dropping Z cancels. It's not like he's like super crazy.